as the papal helicopter touches down in the Phoenix Park. An eruption of welcome from 1.25 million people. A sea of waving flags and banners. Waves of applause. They've come from every county in the country, from many places abroad. And they press forward for a closer glimpse, the fortunate ones to touch Pope John Paul. But the crowd soon falls into a hush and becomes a congregation.
Brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ. Like Saint Patrick, I too have heard the voice of the Irish calling to me